Welcome to part 2 of how to download Windows 10. As you know, in the previous video, I taught you how to download the ISO image file of Windows 10 from Microsoft. As per my promise, today, I will be teaching you how to use Windows Media Creation tool to download Windows 10 installation files. Let's start off with a few important things. Windows 10 Media Creation tool requires 16 GB of free disk space in Drive C for ISO image and temporary files. So make sure Drive C has required free space, because Media Creation tool does not provide any option to change the download location. As well as arrange a USB flash with 8 GB of free disk space. Download Media Creation tool. You may find the download link in the description. Windows 10 Media Creation tool is a portable utility. You don't need to install it. Just launch it from where you set the download location. Click Accept. Select second option, Create Installation Media for another PC, and click Next. I'll suggest watching my previous video if you want to upgrade to Windows 10 from Windows 8 or Windows 7. If you want to clean install on this PC you are using right now, then leave it as it is. Otherwise, if you want to download it for another PC, then select your preferred language and remove the check mark from Use the recommended options for this PC. The most important thing you need to take into account is download Windows 10 version you bought or upgraded to. I'm using Windows 10 Professional Edition and going to select Windows 10 from the drop-down menu. Windows 10 option contains Home and Pro editions. Select both from Architecture drop-down menu and click Next. In the next step, you are given two options, USB flash drive and ISO file. Select the first option if you may want to create a bootable USB flash drive. Choose ISO option if you want to burn Windows 10 installation files to a DVD disk. I highly suggest you to use the second option. This option comes in handy if you use USB flash drive for other purposes. In addition to burn a DVD disk, you can format your USB pen drive anytime to reuse and use the ISO image to make a bootable USB whenever you need. Select second option and click Next. I will be teaching you in the next part how to make a bootable USB to clean install Windows 10 using this ISO image. Now select download folder and give it a name if you want and click Save. Media Creation tool has successfully downloaded the ISO file of Windows 10 and it's now ready to burn a DVD or make a bootable USB. Watch third and final part, in which I will be showing you how to make a bootable USB using Windows 10 ISO file. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.